Well, many people have come forward to News 10 to speak out about Roberts. Rondra Moore sat down with one woman who says Roberts also scammed her.
A roof overhead for Barbara Crozzo and her children, but she won't forget what it took to put it there.
I do feel like I was scammed by him, and I'm a single parent. Coming across with the rest of that money to fix my home the way it should have been, it did take a lot out of me to be able to do so.
It all started 2 years ago when a leaky roof sent Crozzo to Lyman Roberts. Family had recommended him.
There's water damage right there.
She says she paid him to fix it. That's when she says it went wrong.
The tarp had came off our roof several times. The workers didn't secure it down properly to where I have water damage in my kitchen, my boys' room, in here, and in my bedroom to where the water was just pouring in and leaking in.
Fast forward 2 years and you can still see the evidence. If you look at the ceiling, you can see brown spots
that Barbara says are from Robert's work. She had to get it fixed, but she says Robert refused to pay up. So she says she sent out this certified letter warning of legal action. Eventually, she decided to file a claim with his insurance company, but she says she's out $2,500. A messy situation she'd like to forget, but when she saw Roberts again, this time in court.
I'm not surprised. Knowing what he did to my house, I kind of felt like this, that I would probably see him in the news.
Like others, she's waiting to see what the courts will decide. But for now, this vindicated mother is glad she's got a roof over her head. In Terre Haute with photojournalist Nick Nabesny, Rondra Moore, News 10.
News 10 reached out to Robert's public defender about these allegations. They would not release a comment.